Happy Kwanzaa, my friends. Today's first Kwanzaa principle is Umoja. Umoja. Umoja means unity. Action is building community. I think this is probably a great one for how we've been over the last course of the last year. Things have been crazy. Building a community that holds us together, I think, is something that's going to be great going into 2021. So I would like to share this Kwanzaa principle with you. Umoja. Happy Kwanzaa.